Okay, so the couplings are broken and your youngster won't play with the set. Don't worry, there's an easy fix being demonstrated to you by Toy Trains for You. Let's start with a broken hook on a truck. Pick your truck up, turn it over, and you'll see a screw in the centre. Fully undo the screw and turn it the right way up again. And carefully lift off the top of the truck. Remove the faulty hook by lifting it slightly on one side until it slides out, and replace it with a new hook in the same way. As you're putting it in, just make sure that you've got it the right way up. Then turn the truck over, put the top back on, turn it over, put the screw back in, and fully screw it up again. There you are, easy. Now, to replace an eye in a truck, it's exactly the same, except the eye is placed over a short plastic rod which holds it in place. This structure is common in most trucks and carriages, but on some you have to undo two or more screws holding the bottom to the top. There we go, screw being done up. There, another truck ready for play. Finally, to change the eye in a train, remove the top of the train as if you were changing the battery. Turn it over and undo the two screws closest to the eye, which actually hold the motor in. Now carefully lift the motor up about 5 or 6 millimetres. This should give just enough room to lift the eye up and slide out over the plastic rod. Slide the new eye over the rod just the same way you took the old one out. Push the motor down, turn over, and put the screws back in. This type of coupling change is suitable for Thomas, Percy and Toby, but other engines have different combinations of screws, but the procedure is still the same. To replace the couplings for Emily, Murdoch, Harvey and Mighty Mac, the procedure is the same, but you need their special couplings, which we can supply you with. Thank you for watching Toy Trains for You, and good luck with your own replacements.